Jaish-e-Mohammad terrorist was killed on Saturday in an encounter with security forces in Verinag area of Anantnag district of Jammu and Kashmir. Incriminating material, including arms and ammunition, was recovered from the site of the gun battle.